The COVID cases are continuously on the rise, with the country recording more than 6,000 cases for two consecutive days and more than 5,000 cases today. This has triggered an alarm situation, and several states have issued COVID guidelines and made masks mandatory again. Union Health Minister Dr. Mansukh Mandavia on Friday chaired a review meeting with health ministers of all the states and union territories and urged them to conduct mock drills at public and private hospitals on April 10th and 11th to assess their preparedness in handling a surge in the COVID cases. The states which have made masks mandatory are Kerala, Haryana and the UT of Pondicherry. Amid the heavy surge in COVID cases in the state, Health Minister Veena George on Saturday announced to make masks mandatory for pregnant women, the elderly and those with lifestyle diseases. Kerala on Saturday reported 1,801 COVID cases. The minister, after holding a high-level meeting to review the situation, said that the COVID-related deaths are mostly reported in people above 60 years and those with lifestyle diseases such as diabetes. The Haryana government has made wearing face masks mandatory for citizens in public places where there is a gathering of more than 100 people, government offices, malls, etc. Haryana on Friday reported 407 fresh COVID-19 cases. It also urged the citizens to opt for COVID-appropriate behavior and adhere to the SOPs. The Puducherry administration on Friday made wearing masks compulsory in public places like on the beach, roads, parks and theatres, with immediate effect owing to the rise in the number of COVID-19 cases. People working in hospitals, hotels, restaurants, liquor shops, hospitality and entertainment sectors, government offices and commercial establishments should compulsorily wear masks, the bulletin added. Meanwhile, the Uttar Pradesh government made COVID testing mandatory for all international passengers on arrival in the state. The state government also directed the authorities concerned to perform genome sequencing on the samples that have tested positive for coronavirus. Private and government labs should send all positive COVID samples to the microbiology department at the KGMU for whole genome sequencing, said the directive. India today logged 5,357 new coronavirus cases, while the active cases rose to 32,814, according to the Union Health Ministry data updated on Sunday. The death toll has increased to 5,30,965 with 11 deaths, while 3 deaths were reported from Gujarat, 2 were from Madhya Pradesh and 1 each from Bihar, Chhattisgarh, Maharashtra, Odisha and Uttar Pradesh, besides 1 reconciled by Kerala, the data updated at 8 a.m. stated. The COVID case tally was recorded at 4.47 crore. India on Saturday had reported 6,155 new COVID-19 cases, up from Friday's tally of 6,050 infections. According to the data released by the Health Ministry on Saturday, there were 31,194 active cases in the country. 11 new deaths were reported on Saturday due to COVID, which took the COVID-19 related death toll to 5,30,954.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.